Hello friends, now we see the second theorem, which is based on derivative of difference. If u and v are differentiable function of x, and if y equal to u minus v, then dy by dx is equal to du by dx minus dv by dx. Now let's see the proof. First of all, let delta u, delta v, delta y and delta x be the small increment in the values of u, v, y and x respectively. Since y is equal to u minus v, therefore now y changes to y plus delta y is equal to u changes to u plus delta u minus v changes to v plus delta v. Therefore, y plus delta y is equal to u minus v plus delta u minus delta v. Now for u minus v, we substitute y. So therefore the next step will be y plus delta y is equal to y plus delta u minus delta v. Since y is equal to u minus v. Now here we cancelling y from both sides. So the next step will be delta y is equal to delta u minus delta v. Now dividing both sides by delta x, I am taking limit as delta x tends to 0. We get limit delta x tends to 0. Delta y upon delta x is equal to limit delta x tends to 0 delta u upon delta x minus limit delta x tends to 0 delta v upon delta x. Now let us this denote as a equation 1. Now in the theorem given that u and v are differentiable functions of x. Since therefore, limit delta x tends to 0, delta u upon delta x is equal to du by dx. And limit delta x tends to 0, delta v by delta x is equal to dv upon dx. It means the limit on the right hand side of equation 1 exists. Therefore, the limit on left hand side of equation 1 also exists. Therefore, dy upon dx is equal to limit delta x tends to 0, delta y upon delta x. Combining these all results, we get finally dy upon dx is equal to du upon dx minus dv upon dx. So this is a required proof for the given theorem. Thank you.